In order for ECW to work, it had to be different. It was always anti-WWE, and maybe that's why he brought it back to destroy it, thinking he could make his own brand. He told me in exact words that he never intended it to be like the old ECW. And, man, once he stepped and squashed on my heart, I just really didn't want to be there anymore because that was really all that was keeping me going.